Welcome to the Visual Fractions YouTube channel. In today's lesson, we're going to show which fraction is greater, 2/3 or 3/7. We'll explore this using two methods, equalizing denominators by multiplication and converting to decimals. First, let's equalize the denominators by multiplying each fraction's numerator and denominator by the other fraction's denominator. This method works by using the denominators of each fraction to create a common denominator, allowing us to compare the fractions directly. For 2/3, multiply both the numerator and the denominator by 7, the denominator of 3/7. This gives us 14/21. For 3/7, multiply both the numerator and the denominator by 3, the denominator of 2/3. This results in 9/21. Now, with both fractions expressed with a denominator of 21, we can easily compare them. Comparing these, 14/21 is greater than 9/21, so 2/3 is the larger fraction. For a second method, let's convert each fraction to a decimal. Using a calculator, divide 2 by 3 to get approximately 0.667, and divide 3 by 7 to get approximately 0.429. This calculation shows that 0.667 is greater than 0.429, confirming that 2/3 is indeed greater than 3/7. And there you have it. Whether by equalizing denominators through multiplication or converting to decimals, we've seen that 2/3 is greater than 3/7. If you found this tutorial helpful, go ahead and smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe to Visual Fractions. Thanks for watching.